Hello there, welcome back to TechPack++. Some time back I made a video of how many Google Chrome tabs you can open on 8GB of RAM, and after that video so many people requested me to make a comparison video between Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox and Opera. So here I am with the comparison video, and also stick to the end because results will surprise you. If you haven't checked my channel, go check out my channel and do subscribe. Let's start our video. I have cleared all the cache cookies of all these browsers and they are up to date. I'll be opening 20 loaded YouTube tabs and see which browser consumes the least RAM. Note that there are many factors on which a web page consumes the RAM, and that is the reason why I am making YouTube web page as a testing reference for this video. Let's test Mozilla Firefox first. The RAM consumption for Firefox stabilized around 2.8 GB. Let's open some tabs on Google Chrome. The RAM consumption for Google Chrome stabilized around 2 GB. Finally, testing Opera browser. Opera consumption stabilized around 2.3 GB. I was so surprised to see these results that I checked two more times and got the same values. So, we have a winner here. On the third position, Mozilla Firefox consumed the most RAM. On the second, we have Opera, and the winner is Google Chrome. Google Chrome consumed the least RAM in opening 20 YouTube tabs. I know this is unbelievable, but it is true in this comparison. So, if you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe if you are also in shock to see these results. I will see you all in the next video.